Hello friends, you are welcome to another wonderful episode of 1 Minute Sense with Ojo. We want to say a very happy new year to all of you and a happy Monday to you all. Yes, it is a new year and it's also a new decade. You heard me clearly, it's a new decade. We want to ensure that everybody has a target for themselves in this new year and this new decade we've just embarked on. That's why our topic for today, we are going to be talking about goals. What are your goals for this next 10 years? What are your goals for this year? Yes, what are your goals? What are those big things you want to achieve for yourself? What are those big things you want to achieve for your business? What are those big things you want to achieve with your idea? What are those big things you want to achieve with your friends? Yes, what are your targets for yourself this year and the next 10 years? We just start a new decade. Do you want this decade to end the same way you spent last one, or you want to make a difference in this decade? Do you want this year 2020 to end the same way you spent last one, or you want to make a big difference in this year 2020? Yes, let me share a little story with you. 2010, the number one richest man today in the world, Jeff Bezos. Year 2010, he was the 68th richest man with the net worth $12.6 billion. Yes, that was his net worth. And after 10 years later, he is the richest man today with about $150 or $160 billion. I believe he must have set a target for himself to become the richest man someday. Yes, and in the next, within 10 years, he was able to achieve that. What's your own plan? What's your own goal for yourself? What do you think in the next, where do you want to be in the next 10 years? Where do you want to be? Where do you want your business to be in the next 10 years? What is the name do you want to achieve for yourself in the next 10 years? What is that thing you want for yourself so badly in the next 10 years? What is that drive that you want for yourself in the next 10 years? Can you just pick a pen and paper? Write those things down. The thing about goals is that there are two types of goals. We have long-term goals and short-term goals. Long-term goal can be what you run through for the next 10 years, for this next decade. Short-term goal is what you achieve daily, weekly, monthly, or yearly for the next 10 years. Just set a goal. Make your long-term goal. Break them down into short-term goals and try to achieve every bit of your short-term goal at the set time you give yourself. And you see, before you know it, you are doing great. You are doing great and you get to achieve those things you set for yourself. I just want to leave you with a few books you read this early year. I want you to read Winning Attitude by John C. Maxwell and Goal by Brain Tracy. And I want you to also read How to Win and Influence People and Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill. These four books, just read these four books this beginning of the year and you'll see that this next decade will be a different one for you. And I want you to set a goal for yourself for the next decade. Thank you. We'll see you in our next episode.